Cow Cow! Is this how you choose to repay my generosity?
Is there something wrong?
Cow Cow.
The Battle of Hulao Gate ends in victory for Dong Zhuo. Diao Chan, along with Lu Bu, contribute greatly to that battle. In order for Wang Yun's plan to succeed, Diao Chan needs to gain Dong Zhuo's trust. Having lost their leader, Wan Shao, the anti-Dong Zhuo alliance crumbles, and its members return to their territories in defeat. After Wan Shao's death, it would be Cao Cao that gains tremendous power. In the year 200, Cao Cao marches on Luo Yang to wrest political power from Dong Zhuo. In the year 200, Dong Zhuo camps his army at Guandu to confront Cao Cao's army that has crossed the Huang River. Diao Chan senses something even more dangerous than Dong Zhuo within Cao Cao. Concluding that the priority is to rid the world of Cao Cao, Diao Chan heads to the battlefield once again.
My lord is safely hiding in one of the outposts. The enemy must believe that our lord is still here, within the castle wall. Listen! You must not allow the enemy into the castle!
Get too hasty! We must wait for reinforcements!
My way!
Lu Bu is just as strong as I thought! Cao Cao is nothing to be feared!
Thank you.
Is that it?
My lord, you truly are a hero watching over this poor land.
Die fighting! This doesn't look good!
Begin.
I didn't think it would get this bad.
I defeated an officer.
Hold them!
Ah!
until reinforcements come.
It doesn't look good.
I defeated an officer.
Is this it? Does it all end?
We must be triumphant!
You're mine!
Is this it? This doesn't look good!
Wit.
Don't fall behind.
Broken through the wall! Impossible! Do not let the enemy in! Form a wall of soldiers then!
They look strong. Take heart! doesn't look good!
Yeah! too far ahead.
There is nothing my claws cannot tear. There is no glory to be won from this battle.
Morton, stand firm. Doesn't look good.
Impressive!
here. Not yet.